2 minutes. That's how long we have to convince you how much we care about the American dream, how to tell you how qualified we are, to tell you how we will fight for what's right, to explain to you what our goals are and what we want to do if we're elected to this position in the Congress. I am one of the five, my name is Richard Keatley, I'm one of the five Democratic candidates on the ticket here for this office. I was not born into privilege. I do not have a huge campaign war chest. It's just me, people who love, respect, and have backed me, fighting for the American dream. I was born into a working class family. I made it on my own. I went to college on an ROTC scholarship. I served my country as an officer in the United States Navy from 1987 to 1994. Where I learned the importance of America's diversity, the importance of America's leadership role in the world. After that, I became an educator and have taught at Georgia State University, teaching Italian and French, helping students achieve their dream of studying abroad. I will, if elected to Congress, fight for the values that I learned growing up. I was born in a working class family. My father worked in a factory until last year. I know what it means to struggle. That's why I will fight for working class people. I will fight for students. I will fight for the seniors who have already paid their fair share. I served in the military. That's why I will serve our veterans and keep our nation safe. I have taught in a public university. That's why I will fight for public education. If you vote for me, I will be a strong leader for the 6th District.